How's it going, folks? It is Matt back with another crypto video, and today's video is on Tron, and we're going to take a look at the Nitron Summit of 2019. And unbelievably, I won a free pass to this summit. It was the other day, Justin Sun tweeted out, "See you there at nitron.org." Retweet and get your chance to win one free pass to Nitron 2019. I will randomly select five winners. And I actually retweeted this, 758 retweets at the moment. And I retweeted it not thinking that I would actually win this thing, more so just to kind of spread the awareness about the event itself. And it was just a few hours later that the Tron Foundation tweeted at me, "Crypto currently, we've chosen you as the winner of a free pass of our Nitron Summit next month, but we can't send you a DM. Can you please DM us? Thanks." And this is the legit Tron Foundation. They got the blue check mark, 359,000 followers. You know, when I read it, I was kind of shocked, like, I actually won? What? But there's a problem. I can't DM the Tron Foundation. I follow them, but they do not follow me, so I can't DM them for more information. I tweeted at them, replying to this original tweet 2 days ago, kind of expressing that I could not DM them. Maybe they need to follow me to be able to DM. But I haven't heard back from them yet. And this was 2 days ago. You know, I understand they're probably extremely busy, so I don't want to annoy them, but on the other hand, I kind of want to get some details on what I've actually won, you know? So I did try to tweet at the Tron Foundation or DM them, but as you guys can see, the user does not follow me, so I cannot DM them to learn more. So speaking to the Tron Foundation now, if you are watching this, please follow me so that we can DM each other and work out the details of this free pass. So let's take a look at the Nitron Summit of 2019. It says, "The blockchain industry is changing at a breakneck pace, and we at Tron are too. The two-day Nitron Summit offers attendees the chance to understand what has happened and learn what's to come as blockchain levels the online playing field and creates new opportunities for entrepreneurs and investors. They have keynote speakers. Kobe Bryant, the NBA legend himself, will be there speaking. Justin Sun will be there. Jazz Kang, who is the head of market strategy and business development at Swisscom Blockchain." I've clicked the full list of speakers. I won't read everyone's name, but there's definitely big names there that are part of big companies, and it's definitely going to be a huge event to talk about blockchain technology and cryptocurrency and how it can really change the future of how we do everything, really. This is a look at the tickets that you can buy now as registration is open. You can get the student pass for $50, the early bird pass for $2.99, and the general admission plus special events pass for $4.99. Since I have not heard from the Tron Foundation yet, I'm unaware of which pass that I actually won. And you know, I'm hoping that it's the general admission plus special events pass. You know, I don't know if I'll just be a random person in the crowd with that happen to get a free pass, or if, since I won a free pass basically from Justin Sun himself, will that grant me a little bit of extra access? You know, will I get to shake the hand of Kobe Bryant or Justin Sun? You know, I don't know yet. That would be amazing if that was the case. But I guess I'll just wait until I hear back from the Tron Foundation, and I'll let you guys know as soon as I get some details so I fully understand what actually I won, you know? So who's attending? People who understand blockchain and can give great tips and advice on how the technology is poised to revolutionize everything from the entertainment to commerce. Industry experts, regulators, and entrepreneurs will take part in panels, workshops, and networking events. So why would you attend? You can get inspiration, industry success stories, learn about Tron and its initiative to combine peer-to-peer technology with blockchain, ask experts their thoughts on the future of cryptocurrency, and find out whether the industry is poised for regulation and whether 2019 will be a year of fame and fortune for investors. So I'm definitely excited to have the opportunity to attend this and hear what all these speakers have to say. I took a look at the agenda. This is the second day's agenda. The first day, really, there's not a single speech that I want to miss. I've read through all of the titles of their speeches and who's giving the speech, and really every single one of them seems interesting, and I can't wait to, you know, it would make some great content for YouTube as well to record these events, record a live recording of Justin Sun speaking. You know, that'd be awesome. So definitely can't wait to hear back from the Tron Foundation and get more details on this free pass that I have won. So we'll take a look at one article about Tron today. This is Tron TRX settling down within the top 10 cryptocurrencies. You know, Justin Sun said it earlier this year, a couple months ago, that Tron would make its way into the top 10, and they have done so. And it just continues, you know, if Justin says it, Tron does it. So this first paragraph here says, for a lot of people within the crypto community, Tron represents an example of how a cryptocurrency should develop. And really, that hits the nail on the head. It's 100% true. Tron started as an ERC-20 token earlier this year, and since then, they've launched their testnet, mainnet, Tron Virtual Machine. They launched their toolkit for the developers to create decentralized applications easily. They've had partnerships with Twitter. I guess you could say the term partnership with Baidu. They're using cloud computing services or something like that. They partnered with Pornhub. You know, the success Tron has had in 2018 is really, as they said, an example of how a cryptocurrency should develop. They've definitely had success, and I fully expect that success to continue into 2019 and beyond. And as far as Justin getting some criticism, it says many people in the crypto community have criticized Tron's founder or Tron's creator, Justin Sun, for bringing too much hype to the coin through his constant tweets. According to them, Sun has built Tron on enthusiasm alone. Whether or not this is true is still a matter of debate in the community, but the fact is Tron is advancing rapidly, especially in terms of projects and partnerships. And I think really the debate can be over, because it's not built on enthusiasm alone anymore. You know, he did get criticized for some of the ways he, or some of the tweets he put out as seeming kind of scammish or over-enthusiastic, but he absolutely has 100% reason to be enthusiastic. As I already mentioned, they're just this year alone, their testnet, mainnet, Tron Virtual Machine, everything they have done is reason to be enthusiastic or hyped about the project. You know, if he was tweeting these hyped up tweets, I guess, and Tron wasn't doing anything after the fact, then I would be concerned. But you know, when he says they're going to do something, they actually do it. So I don't think it's an issue with the way Justin Sun has marketed this project. You know, he absolutely has 100% reason to be enthusiastic or hyped about this project. So that will wrap up today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell to get notifications, like it, share it, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys later.